a good thing too. I was delighted by it.
The doctor became exiled to dear old Blighty just in time for the programme to ride the crest of the anti-establishment wave. To some extent, this explains the fraught relationship between the doctor and the man who's under the impression he's his boss.
That's typical of the military mind, isn't it? Present them with a new problem and they start shooting at it.
I think it was a very important part, and it came out in the Silurians and subsequently with my association with John.
Come on, Dr. Watson.
It was very good for the Brigadier to be a foil. He's always been a good foil for whoever the Doctor was.
I think the and the Brigadier
in the end blows them up.
To be fair to the Brigadier, he did give the military solution, but he was in charge of security, he was an army man, therefore he was doing what he thought was right. What the Brigadier was about, a man who wouldn't ask anything, his men to do anything he wouldn't do himself. He did not like losing his men. Once again, referring to the Silurians, his men were being killed, and a good officer looks after his men.
Through skillful characterization, Hulk explores the military justification for the Brigadier's actions.
I want that Silurian base sealed permanently.
Nevertheless, he leaves his audience in no doubt as to whose approach is right. As we've heard, the decision to locate John Pertwee's Doctor in something very like the world of 1970 was a conscious attempt to evoke positive associations with Quatermass. To Hulk, this was a potential problem.
Malcolm Hawke always said that under the new format of Doctor Who,
and that's how he got cast.
Fulton was a very interesting character. He was very, very strong. And I remember John was a little sort of nervous being upstage.
Fulton MacKay was to stand this side of...
This is another guy with an equally good part causing conflict.
Peter Miles has been an eternal villain in Doctor Who, and he's an excellent villain. I mean, this was a very good performance. He's played so many, well, you know, the villains he's played in Doctor Who. He's very good at it, Peter.
This establishment should be closed down completely.
Out of the question. It would mean a tremendous setback to our research programme.
And to your career?
To me, it's a job.